हेलो सन साइंस, वी ऑफन बिलीव दैट वी आर टू स्मॉल टू डू समथिंग, टू इनसिग्निफिकेंट टू इनिशिएट अ मीनिंगफुल डिफरेंस, टू अफ्रेड टू टेक दैट फर्स्ट स्टेप टूवर्ड्स चेंज, चेंज दैट टचेज द लाइव्स ऑफ पीपल लिविंग ऑन द एज, द डिसएडवांटेज, द हैव नॉट्स. वेल, दैट्स नॉट ट्रू. There are people amid us who are making a change that seems unbelievable. Let me share with you all the amazing life story of one such angel whose efforts to feed the hungry and poor is making a permanent change. Today, we will talk about Dr. Narayanan Krishnan from Madurai, whose Akshaya Foundation is making waves all across the world. We are extremely glad that Dr. Narayanan Krishnan has shared a voice message urging us all to care more and share more.
My dear students, a great morning to you. My name is Narayanan Krishnan from Akshaya Trust Madurai. Hope you are all doing good and great. I am so happy talking to you through this voice message in this morning. I wish you a great day again. Here at Akshaya, we are feeding more than 450 people who have been left uncared on the roadsides of Madurai city. They are all very happy in our shelter, which is situated in Madurai at Nagar Deertham. All these people are being disowned by their own family, but now they are very happy by our love, care and affection at our organization. We take care of them completely by providing them good quality of food, nursing care, love, affection, and with extreme human compassion. All these people lead their life with lot of hope because there are so many people here to take care of them. We have these people between the age group of 20 to 90 years old. So these people here enjoy their life by spending a very, very good time. They also involve themselves in doing physical exercise. They play indoor games. They also play outdoor games. They take bath every day. They do exercise. They do yoga. They take care of themselves very well. We give them medicines, and they also involve themselves in doing some activities like candle making. They also involve in some small cooking activities. They also involve themselves in doing some small baking items like making bread, etc. They all have a great time. They are enjoying their life. At Madurai district, we are proud to say that there are nobody on the roadsides. My dear children, I have a small and a great message to you. Please don't waste food. Whatever you feel is excess to you, please share it with all your people who are around you. And whatever you feel is excess, you please give it to the nearby organizations which are in need of your help, love and support. I wish you all a great success in life, and I believe that you will all be a proud citizens of this country. Thank you. Jai Hind, and love you all.